You are watching pro-Canadian YouTube channel who make sure that information 100% authentic sources regarding Canadian immigration. So subscribe and press bell icon to get new information on immigration. The updated Express Entry Ministerial Instructions include eligible foreign national means of foreign national. His expression of interest is in the Express Entry pool established by the Express Entry Instructions. The Express Entry Instructions means the ministerial instructions respecting the Express Entry system as published in the Canada Gazette. Part 2 on December 1, 2014 as amended from time to time. Specific ranking means for a class referred to in any of paragraphs to me to see if the Express Entry instructions. The ranking established only among the eligible foreign nationals who are eligible to be invited to make an application in that class. And for the class referred to in paragraph 2d of those instructions, the ranking established only among the eligible foreign nationals who are members of that class. Invitation has the same meaning as in section 1 of the Express Instructions. Canada's Express Entry manages applications for permanent residence under three federal economic immigration programs. The Federal Skilled Worker Program Canadian Experience Class and Federal Skilled Trades Program to meet the need of local markets, territories and provinces can recruit candidates from the Express Entry. It's through their provincial nominee programs candidates from Express Entry will be ranked against others in the pool. Using a point-based system called the Comprehensive Ranking System, candidates must score at least 67 points out of a possible 100 selection factor criteria to become eligible for the Express Entry Comprehensive Ranking System. Points are awarded using the information in their profile, including work experience, education, age and official language, ability among other factors. Immigration, Refugees and Citizenship Canada issues invitation to apply to qualifying candidates. And Canada has introduced new online immigration applications. Canada has introduced new online immigration portals to apply for permanent residency that will make the process efficient and help avoid COVID-19, mail delay. Say Immigration, Refugees and Citizenship Canada revealed that 7 paper-based economic class applications are now online. Paper-based applications for aforementioned programs can still be made as well as the new digital application system. Non-Express Entry-based Provincial Nominee Program Rural and Northern Immigration Pilot. Aquafeed Pilot, Atlantic Immigration Pilot, Quebec Selected Investor Program, Quebec Entrepreneur Program, and Quebec Self-Employed Persons Program. Canada's online immigration initiatives. He's on top of the 7 new online PR application portals. Immigration, Refugees, and Citizenship Canada is in the course of digitizing other paper-based immigration programs. According to Immigration Minister Marco Mendocino, his vision for all immigration processes to become virtual and contactless even after pandemic. Canada started offering online citizenship ceremonies during the pandemic due to COVID. Canada implemented an online landing process in December 2020. It will reduce the processing time for permanent residence immigration applications. Do not forget to subscribe this channel and press bell icon. Stay in, stay safe.